Hey guys, welcome to another Redbeard Outdoors episode. In our last episode, we traveled from Illinois to Madras, Oregon. And if you missed that video, I'll leave a link up here and in the description below. The reason we're here in Madras, we're competing in three different championships. And in this video, we're competing in the Northwest Pointing Dog Association Regional Championship. Today, we're gonna be running four dogs in this regional championship. Reason, Mike, Griffin, and Neo. And we won't be running Delta, who is very qualified to run, but she's pregnant. So without any further ado, let's roll that intro and get this started.
In July 2022, my wife and I decided to ditch our sticks and bricks and go full-time on the road. We travel around the country in our Dodge Ram 5500 and our Lakota Bighorn Stock Combo horse trailer. We travel with all of our dogs and our horses Pringles and Harmony. This is Redbeard Outdoors.
I'm coming, babe.
Dead. Real dead.
Want it there or not?
I'll pick it up. God dang it. Ready?
You okay?
Yes, sir. Thank you. Good girl.
Hey.
right there. I'm gonna take him just around. You need to be off.
I will.
Okay.
This horse is.
That's okay. I know he's kind of a dum dum.
Which way? This way? He's down here, right?
Kelly, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, sir. Good luck.
Yeah, you too.
Judges ready?
Yeah. Very much away.
You're okay. I don't want to waste him. He's not.
I got four better.
Okay, thank you.
You betcha.
Appreciate it.
It was nice though.
So, yeah,
good bird work.
He's new for me.
Why don't you just finish?
No, I'm not. I'm not doing it. He can road in the back and he can still get exercise.
All right.
So.
Thank you.
She stopped. Yeah. To your right.
You don't need to shoot. Don't worry about it. Oh. And you're good. Let's go.
Okay.
Standing. She's parted. Yo, she's parted. Come around this way. Over here. Over here.
Close up for them a little bit. Close up to them. Pretend you like them. Did a pretty
hay job I picked for yesterday. I thought that, and the day before in that wind, they did a really nice job. Plenty of bird work. I think we separated well down. Appreciate your participation. I enjoyed it.
As well? Yeah. It was a good time. Thank you.
19.
Shake your own hand.
Judges, come back. In third place, we have Griffin, handled by Kelly Aiken.
Yay! Wow.
That's all right, I'll take it. He was a little rough
next
in that corner.
We have Britta, handled by Mark McFarland.
That's the answer to your question.
Yeah.